There will be a recount of the race for Indianola mayor. Stephanie Erickson tells KCCI she submitted the request to the Warren County Auditor earlier today. Results of last week's special election show current mayor Pamela Pepper won by 12 votes. Erickson says the recount will take place later this month.